Good Shepherd, we praise you. Heavenly Father, we praise you. Holy God, we praise you. Jesus Christ, we praise you. King of glory, we praise you.
King of kings, we praise you. Lamb of God, we praise you. Living Father, we praise you. Lord God, we praise you. Lord Most High, we praise you.
Lord of kings, we praise you. Lord of lords, we praise you. Lord our counselor, we praise you. Lord our everlasting light, we praise you. Lord our holy one, we praise you.
Reading Luke chapter 1, verses 26 to 28. The birth of Jesus foretold. In the sixth month of Elizabeth's pregnancy, God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a town in Galilee, to a virgin pledged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of David. The virgin's name was Mary. The angel went to her and said, "Greetings, you who are highly favored. The Lord is with you." This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Meditation. You may feel underqualified sometimes. You may feel that you can't do it alone. But as long as you walk in faith, you are never alone. What you lack, God will provide.
Prayer. Father, thank you for giving me a direct connection to you through the power of Jesus Christ. I believe that you are speaking to me. I believe that you are teaching to hear your voice. Thank you for your peace and joy as I seek you with my whole heart. In Jesus' name, amen.
Reading. Jesus heals the blind. Matthew chapter 9, verses 27 to 29. As Jesus went on from there, two blind men followed him, calling out, "Have mercy on us, Son of David." When he had gone indoors, the blind men came to him, and he asked them, "Do you believe that I am able to do this?" "Yes, Lord," they replied. Then he touched their eyes and said, "According to your faith, let it be done to you." And their sight was restored. This is the word of the Lord.
Meditation. If you let other people control you and you feel that you have the meat to meet all their demands, the day you finally wise up and get tired of being manipulated, they will just cut you off. It is much better to trust God to give your direction for you, for your life.
Prayer. Father, thank you for leading and guiding me with your peace and love. Help me to focus on pleasing you and you alone, so that I can run my race, fulfill my destiny, and live the life you have in store for me. In Jesus' name, amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.